I want to tell you about a man. A man in Roma. No, Milano. Or is it Venezia? He's a connoisseur of the history, the opulence, the art of double espresso. But no, no, no. This is not Italy, after all. Shanghai. Yes, of course. This vibrant city, a meeting point of history, culture, and modernity. 5,000 miles away. And yet, yes, he's living his Italy in Shanghai. Part 1. He has style. That style. Where does it come from? The way his suit is tailored like a glove. The way he folds his cuffs, just so. The way he walks, consequential, yet effortless. Sure, he picked up a flair from the artisans of Firenze. And at the Galleria di Milano, he was like a kid in a candy shop.
乘客您好，欢迎乘坐上海出租汽车，我们将竭诚为您服务，祝您旅途愉快。
But then again, the Chamber of Commerce of Shanghai taught him a thing or two. Part 2. He loves the heights and lows. In Venezia, we are just 1 meter above sea level. While up here, we find the finest Italian food at the 47th floor. But he, being a lover of heights, can be found on La Terrazza, where, from the spirit of Italy, we look over Shanghai. Part 3. He is a reader. How do you think he has gotten that deep, all-knowing gaze? At the Acqua Librare of Venezia, on the water, he reads. In his Bulgari suite, perhaps in a nest of pillows, he reads. But books are not his only inspiration. The eyes of the divas that follow you about the room, he reads those too. Part 4. He loves to explore. Tap, tap, tap. The crisp sound of heels on the cobbled streets of old Firenze. At Spinelli Divine, the glass dome of the Galleria di Milano, suspended high above. He discovers Italy once more, crossing the threshold of matte black granites. Exploring, he thought he could be in Roma, Milano, Venezia, Shanghai. Now, let me tell you about this man.